What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know.
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit or pregnant. And besides that, it's risky as hell.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up. Okay, we should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean.
Where's Kenny?
Doc's over there working on him. And don't look good.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good. Because you won't have to. I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's supposed to do that. Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Let's go.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA, up to the roof, down into the stockroom to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect. Be careful.
Kay.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Thank you. Kevin! Alvin? Are you okay? Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong? No, 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 no! No, where are they? Come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Alvin! Are you okay?
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
You have the project. We have the know-how. How?
Come on! We have to go!
I ain't going anywhere. But you are. Gone. I mean to get some payback.
No! We're leaving. We're all leaving.
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
What? No, I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Thank you.
You take care of my girls. I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
You want to disrespect me, fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all, then fucking fine. You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks, then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in...
Get back!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where... Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he? Alvin!
Rebecca, I am... Oh, God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca, sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me?
This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Go on and wait outside.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill.
You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Look at you, you fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
No.
I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than
Come
the rest
on.
Of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess. The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second of it.
I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about.
Man, we're never gonna make it through this.
You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Here. You're gonna need something.
Thanks.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. It doesn't matter to me.
Good.
Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
This is me.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah. Okay, now you. Turn around. Smells gross.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
You'll be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost all us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
You shot my dick up!
Come on. Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! I need more ammo!
We got this, y'all. Is that Tate?
Where's Bill? We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Don't run.
Watch Sarah.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend. Clementine.
Dad! Sarah's glasses.
She's gonna get someone killed.
You didn't have to take the radio. Carver wouldn't have hurt me like this.
Of course I had to. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now,
Danny. Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Falling away.
Memories of darkness obstruct your view in the light. Foothold eludes you as lungs flood with the tide. So remember me, write my name on the stone. But don't let me hold you back from it all. She's afraid that you won't come.